Alright, folks. We're about to rock this house. This is the Majors, and we're innovative. We're about to do something special here. We got an awesome, awesome team that won a contest we had. Over 30,000 votes voted for this special needs team to come right here to take the stage. 30,000, that's right, 30,000 people voted to see the Superkatz of Cheer Athletics. So I've got Tommy right here. Tommy, tell us what the kids are thinking right now backstage before they take this big, awesome stage in front of 5,000 people.
Man, they are freaking out. It's going to be a great performance no matter what, but I can definitely tell you they are super, super excited. They're really nervous just like everyone else, but they are ready to show you a new and improved special needs routine. It's going to blow your hats off.
All right, you guys ready? You ready for the Superkatz to rock the house, folks? All right, we'll let these guys exit. If I could have everybody please direct your attention to the big screen to watch our special needs team, the Cheer Athletics Superkatz.
Work it, make it, do it, makes us all the better, faster, stronger.
It's extremely important. I know social media has grown so much in this industry to help kind of spread the word about cheerleading, and it's just amazing the amount of followers that we have, not only at the gym, but as a team for Superkatz.
Say thank you.
You should be honored by my lateness that I would even show up to this place.
Everybody that voted for the Superkatz, this is huge. This is a major dream for these kids, and thank you very, very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, out of your seats, and let's please welcome to the stage the Cheer Athletics Superkatz Special Needs Team, Jessica Andrin, Addison Bryan, Colin Canada, Allison Ford, Lexi Hartnett, Charlene Johnson, Jeffrey Johnson, Nikki Lara, Rachel May, Stephanie McDowell, Nikki Nolison, Ray Riggins, Samantha Rosinski, Leah Sanderson, Kate C. Miller, Jordan Steele, Maddie Thompson, Chase Wood, Kayla Yergin, and Mallory Young, coached by Brian Carter, Tommy Johnson, and Madison Swicegood. This is your Cheer Athletics Superkatz. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our special knees. The Superkatz of Cheer Athletics. Well, there you have it, Majors 2013 in the books. On behalf of all of us, I cannot say thank you enough to the 30,000 people that voted for our Majors choice this year. We hope that you guys enjoyed having this team just as much as we did. Absolutely. Absolutely. We hope to keep Majors choice going for every year from here on out. I think it's going to be an amazing, amazing addition to this wonderful event. So once again, to the 30,000 of you guys that voted, thank you. To the 5,000 of you guys here that supported, absolutely thank you. I know that routine was something they're absolutely going to be proud of. We're going to hear from the Superkatz backstage with Melanie, just a few.
On the field. Go Superkatz!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps up our final performance from here at the Majors. Did you enjoy the Majors tonight, everyone? And we hope almost 5,000.